All right, welcome to the Smart City Expo World Congress and at COPA-DATA's booth. My name is Johannes Petrovich, and it's a pleasure to show you more about our smart city solutions by zenon. COPA-DATA is a worldwide operating software company with its headquarters in Austria. With more than 25 years of experience, we are specialized in collecting data where it's generated from, meaning sensor data and machine-generated data. We collect this data, we can communicate it to different platforms and into different vertical layers. We can also pre-process it, aggregate it, and also visualize it in a way and also do some basic analysis on it. With our Smart City solution by zenon, we help governments and cities in four different areas. First one would be energy. Here it's about energy generation, distribution, energy data management system, also preventing blackouts, for example. The second one would be water, wastewater management. Here it's very much about real-time water quality control, water management, predicting water consumption, for example. The third one would be public transportation, where you want to integrate, for example, tunnels, want to integrate airports, and want to do a better traffic management, for example. And the fourth one would be smart buildings in general, where you take the data from different sensors in a building, for example, measuring energy consumption, water consumption, measuring values coming from cooling, heating, and so on. So with our smart city solution by zenon, we help governments to be more efficient, to help them provide better services to the citizens, and also to be prepared for the future challenges. Because especially in cities that grow over time, you will find a heterogeneous hardware landscape. And with our software zenon, it's actually possible to get this data from all these different sources to one central point, because we provide this hardware independency and flexibility. So what would you see here now is a dashboard for the city of Barcelona, split up in three different areas, which are energy, water, and public transportation or parking. You can see here real-time values. Here, for example, the current energy consumption of the city of Barcelona, but also the total consumption, meaning total consumption since the beginning of this year of the entire city. Also the same for water, for example, what is consumed, but also the free parking lots that are available right now, for example. If we dive in into the energy dashboard, for example, you have a nice overview of the different public buildings within Barcelona. Here we have, for example, universities, schools, libraries, but also museums and public spaces. On the right-hand side here, you see a city map of Barcelona and also the different universities that are in the city. And if you're specifically interested in one university, you can actually zoom in, see the value, and also click on the icon where you have the current energy consumption of this specific building in real time. But also, again, the total energy consumption from the beginning of the year. And what you can actually do is to have a real-time benchmark when it comes to energy consumption between the different universities in the city. This could be per student, but it also could be per square meter, for example. This is, of course, valid also for the water consumption, where we have, for example, three different districts that we can actually compare here directly, but also the others, where you have relative consumption, meaning, okay, these three districts I have selected now consume almost a fourth of the entire water consumption in the city. So in a nutshell, you can say COPA-DATA helps cities and governments to be more efficient, to be more sustainable, and to provide better services to its citizens. Everything based on real-time data and also independent from the hardware in use. If you want to learn more about COPA-DATA and its software zenon and the smart city solutions based on it, please visit our website at www.copadata.com. See you there.